First of all, I want to mention that William Thompson competed at the state level with the first aria, Per la Gloria, from the opera Griselda. The composer Bononcini and Handel were quite the rivals in London, so as the story is told. Again, Per la Gloria means for the glory. So in Italian, even in modern Italian, you do something Per la Gloria, it's like an attorney doing things pro bono. So again, the singer's talking about noble love, per la gloria d'adorarvi, for the glory that I will adore the light of your eyes, and I will have to be satisfied that that's all the farther our relationship can go, even though I will suffer for the rest of my life. So you can't get more melodramatic than that. Anyway, the second is really not an aria. It's a song originally written for lute. So Amarilli, mia bella, it talks about Amaryllis, the girl's name, my beautiful young lady. I love you, and if you don't believe me, I'll tear open my heart with an arrow and show that it's written on my heart that you are my love and my love only. The danza, fanciulla, means dance, young lady. Talk about the young lady dancing on the beach with the rhythm of the waves. So really is a showpiece. It's called a vocalise, so the Italian words were added to this very fast melody. So let's hear, William.
Prendi questo mio strale.
Amarilli, Amarilli il mio amore, credi lo cuor e senti molto sole, prendi questo mio strale.
Al mio cantare